Things just got a little tougher on Australian Survivor with the tribes merging last night. Samatu and Asaga became a Satoa.
A Satoa.
A Satoa. But the merge didn't end well for Samatu's Jarrad, who was voted out at Tribal Council. Take a look.
I feel quite safe tonight. I don't think there's much danger for me. The Summer Tower Alliance are all voting Luke.
5 votes Jarrad, 5 votes Luke. Jarrad. That's 6 votes Jarrad, 5 votes Luke, 1 vote left. 13th person voted out from Australian Survivor, first member of our jury, Jarrad. Need to bring me a torch.
Work, guys.
Jarrad, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
See you, Jarrad.
See you later, guys.
Yeah. You just never know which way those tribal councils will go. And Jarrad joins us now from Perth. Jarrad, welcome.
Hello.
Hi, guys. How
first,
are you?
Fabulous. First of all, you have emerged from the jungle, from the island, with that glorious mane. How did you keep it so unmatted and healthy in there?
It was not healthy out there. It was the worst. You know, when people say, what was the hardest thing? Living with this hair out there was pretty bad. You know, after a while, sometimes it would rain and it would feel a bit better, but then they'd be like, time to jump into mud, and then, you know, all start all over again.
Well, it looks beautiful now, Jarrad. I feel like you should be on the Emmys red carpet. Now, firstly, I don't know when you people will learn. As soon as you say, I feel pretty confident, I think I'm going to be safe, that's when you get voted out.
Yeah.
Just stop saying it, you'll be fine.
I knew it. As soon as I said it, I was like, hang on, yeah, I really shouldn't have said that. You know, no matter what, I don't want them to have that footage to use against me.
It was also extraordinary that you got 7 votes and they all spelt your name 7 different ways. Now, you were hoping
I know.
To...
I was like, come on, guys. I feel like that should render the votes invalid.
That's
if
right.
You don't spell my name right.
Then
that
should be a new rule. Challenge. Now, you're hoping to blindside friend Henry. What happened there?
I really wanted Henry out. I think that's what was my downfall. You know, I had tunnel vision for days. I'd just be looking at Henry and be like, man, I'm going to get you out. And I should have really let go of that plan once we get to merge, but I tried to keep it going and word got out. And, it made a few people uneasy, I think.
Oh, well, you did your very best, so good on you, because you played a quiet, considered game, which I liked. Do you regret doing it that particular way?
No, not really. That was the game plan going in, you know. I really wanted to be this quiet influence that had the power, but I never was the figurehead of power. So, you know, I was never a target, but I had someone like AK to take all the heat for me. But, you know, come the merge, things changed up a bit. Unfortunately, didn't adapt quick enough to it.
Jarrad, I love your hair. I absolutely love your hair. Do you have any regrets the way you played the game?
Not really. I mean, once we hit the merge, you know, I was a bit frazzled and, you know, I was meeting people for the first time and things are really mixed up and I was quite confused. So maybe if I could go back at the merge, I'd keep that considered game going a bit longer instead of, you know, trying to make a power move and get someone like Henry out.
Yeah, I hate meeting new people.
Now, outside Survivor, you're actually a renowned photographer and you've worked with some amazing big-name celebs, including Ed Sheeran and Matt Corby. Tell us about that. That's so cool.
I started photography because I just love music so much I've been lucky enough to travel around the world with some of my favourite artists, so... Yeah, I can't wait to get back into it now that I'm off that damn island.
you wouldn't go back to take a few happy snaps?
Oh, I'm not sure that would be happy snaps, but...
Oh, we're looking. You've got such an amazing eye. They're gorgeous photos.
Oh, that one's in Iceland. You know, that's my favourite place to take photos.
It's my favourite place in the world, Iceland.
Oh, is it? We should go together someday.
Hello.
Who knows it?
That's one island you won't want to leave.
Well, don't forget to tune in to Australian Survivor at 7:30 tonight on the 10 and Win Networks. Jarrad, it's been fabulous having you on the show. You've been great to watch. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks, Jarrad.